Has had its share of problems, falsifying records and long waits just to see a doctor. The issues are still big enough for Arizona Senator Jeff Flake to skip a retreat to meet with the Phoenix VA's interim director. Justin Pazera just met up with the senator right after that meeting. What did he have to say?
Yeah, you know what? It was just a few days ago President Obama was in town, and his motorcade drove right past the VA hospital on Indian School. A lot of people criticized the president for not stopping here. Well, today they didn't get the president. They got the senator. It was a very brief meeting here at the VA, but the senator says they did touch on some of those key issues like long waits.
It's been a day of waiting for Tim Daniels, a two-hour train and bus ride from Mesa to get here, then a wait in the doctor's office.
I was picking up some new shoes, and all I had to do is put them on and say, okay, they're fine, but I waited an hour and a half to do that.
The Navy veteran is a diabetic, so those new shoes are crucial. So are his visits to the VA. Senator Jeff Flake met with the facility's interim director today to talk through some of the lingering issues.
You know, complaints before had to do a lot more with wait time and access. Now it has to do with coordination of care.
The senator is referring to vets traveling to and from different offices for appointments. It can get a little tricky, but he says the issues are big enough for him to skip the Republican retreat this week in Pennsylvania.
This is important to this community. I mean, this has been a big issue for Phoenix, and I thought this just was a good time to do it.
For vets like Tim, he's happy the senator didn't walk away.
There will always be Republican committee meetings, and I think this is an issue that needed to be addressed here.
So another issue the senator would like to address, actually naming a director here at the facility. At this point, they just have that interim director. He says once they name a permanent director, he believes that will help this facility get back on track. Yetta.
All right, Justin.